Piroxicam is basically a type of NSAIDs, and it is used as an analgesic, anti-inflammatory and antipyretic. The mechanism of action is it inhibits cyclooxygenase pathway and blocks the synthesis of prostaglandins. It is contraindicated in inflammatory bowel disease, pregnancy, and while if it is hypersensitivity to drugs.